morning, everybody. It's my day off work. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a really good day. What the fuck is that? Today, my day off work. I get a fucking ticket. Fucking driving ticket. Penalty charge. Can suck my dick. Day off work.
So far this week, I've to replace my tire. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. I haven't got a parking ticket.
This car, the old Seat Ibiza, is costing me fucking thousands. Fuck it!
What's up, guys? Today we hit a big old shoulder workout. And now this is the way I hit shoulders, this is the way I enjoy hitting shoulders and I find is effective. I think the best muscle for people to work on is the lateral head of the deltoid. It gives you that triangle aesthetic look. And therefore, as you'll see throughout this, I do about 20 sets of lateral raises, as that is the most effective way to build up your shoulders, and that makes you have a very aesthetic build, like a triangle, which is very lovely. So yeah, I did them, and also about 6 sets of the front raises, because my as you can see now, very lovely done, repping the bare muscle hoodie. But yeah, my front deltoids are weak. I never used to hit them, I never used to do front raises or anything. But I've only been doing them for about 3 months. That's the only time I've ever hit my front deltoid, apart from shoulder press. But we'll talk about that later. Yeah, and then after that, I went on to do what I personally believe is one of the hardest fucking exercises. Standing Arnold press. It is a fucking killer on the whole body. You use so much core strength to fucking do this shit. Lifting the weights above your head like that, you use so much core strength. Oh, it's really good. I'm not very good at it, as you can see. My form's not perfect. And it's very, I find it very difficile. So I did about 20 sets of lateral raises, about 8 sets of the front raises, just 4 sets of the Arnold presses, and then I hit some biceps. As I've said previously, this is the only and the best way to train the biceps in a controlled manner. And I also did these bent over fucking rear delt raises. My rear delts are pretty strong and a good part of my body. My professional, perfect opinion. So yeah, I don't hit them that hard. I only did like 4 sets. And then some shrugs, quite light, did about 6 sets of shrugs. I'm training back tomorrow, so I don't hit them too hard. And yeah, that form. Oh, my back is more parallel to the ground than the ground itself. Bloody mental. Yeah, I've had a pretty sick day, actually. Even though it was a bad start. Getting fucking parking ticket, whatever. Stay positive, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Did a bit of abs at the end as well. Didn't video it all, but yeah, did some abs at first. Pretty decent. This is definitely the leanest I've looked in my life. And probably, this is the most aesthetic and best I've looked in my life. Enjoy the rest of the video. Peace.
Happy birthday. You ain't gotta question it. You already know the answer. Frank Dean Benny. Little cheeky lunch. I'll show you what I mean when I say train shoulders.
Char's starter, some bloody chicken strips, lunch, bit cheeky, won't eat that, not very healthy so we don't eat it, burger, very healthy, no lettuce, obviously,
too healthy,
bacon and cheese and some chips, and chocolate chips and bloody pizza, which is a little shit bag. I'm gonna have some of that pizza, it looks good. Lovely slice of pizza. Oh, that looks fresh. Ben and Jerry's are good at pizza.
What's up, guys? Just played some football, smashed it.
What are you doing?
When you getting the friendly, like 30 goals?
30,000 goals in the friendly. We played two games. First game was a league game.
Cup game.
It was both.
Oh.
I don't know, man. League spot.
Oh. Anyway, we won both because we're fucking sick.
10-6.
We're called Exeter Gently.
Pub quiz winning name.
Pub quiz winning name. We've never lost a game. Apart from two.
Apart from the ones we lost.
Never lost a game apart from the ones we've lost.
Everyone played sick.
I scored some sick ones in the friendly.
In the friendly?
Yeah. It was so shit. Yeah. Now we can go get some food. Peace out. Cheers, Gary.
Oh my god, look what my mum has done. She's the bloody best. Oh my golly gosh, look what my mum has done. Made me this beef thing. Oh, this kind of food turns me on. And then an official bodybuilding meal. Those are sweet potatoes and chicken thighs. No bones, no skins. A very, very healthy meal. Oh. It smells good. And then we've got some desserts, but I'll show you them after. And the final items of the day. Dessert! Chocolate! This is the end of the video. Have a great bloody day and I'll see you tomorrow.